Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. If you didn't see my video from a few weeks ago, you might be a little bit confused how I'm able to get 7 Palpatines here, but basically the cloning glitch is back. After the launch of this game, there was like this cloning glitch where you could clone in anyone you wanted. You could have like 15 characters follow you around once using the Mandalorian. Basically you swapped out Grogu for anyone and just keep going. Yeah, I have a video up. I posted a video like a few weeks ago. We'll go into more detail about this glitch, but whatever. We're here on Mos Espa, and there should be more Kyber bricks that I need to get here because there's a few, and I'm pretty sure I can get some more. So we're getting some here. We'll go back. This is the main series of Lego Star Wars. Kind of forgot to do one a couple of weeks ago. I was going to post a video about the series and just kind of forgot to. Whatever, an Overwatch video came out instead though, so. That's good, that's good. At least there was no video that day. Or at least there wasn't no video that day. Come on, let's get over the wall. Yeah. So you can clone in up to 15 people at one time. You enter in a code, clone 15. Into the codes menu. Oh, this thing, yeah, I remember that. Remember this. Okay. I was able to get this before in a different save. Okay, come on, Sheev. This is your one purpose in life. No, don't destroy everything else. What are you doing? Come on, this is definitely possible. Come on. 41 seconds left. Need 900. We can do it. Don't destroy everything else. It gets harder towards the end, doesn't it? Okay, 600 out of the 900 that we need. Pick up the ball. Okay. We got the amount needed. We got an extra bit. Let's go. Gold. Let's go. We got 1,000. Got an extra 1,000 studs because of it. Yay! 1,000 studs is gonna help me out so much when I have 93 billion. Okay, now we have 1,083 Kyber bricks. Okay, there's a Kyber brick back here. Let's get all these, and then we'll do something after that, definitely. We'll do something. Not really sure. I mean, the Kyber bricks needed to be gotten in the save. We're getting very scarce now. Fortunately, I did get like all the characters like over a long time ago. Got all those out of the way. Because I do love character missions in this game. They're definitely some of my favorite. One of my favorite parts about this game, the character missions are sometimes like filled with so much personality, like the one where you need to get like Ponda Baba a new arm. Those Rodians are trying to shoot me. I'm trying to think of the species name. The Rodians that are like trying to kill me. Okay, I got on that one. Thank God. I don't really want to try to get that one. I got on the save. Okay. Really? I didn't get this one? Okay. Probably be the easiest Kyber brick in the video. How have I never gotten that one before? I guess it just slipped my mind. Or it slipped my eyes. Okay. Let's go over here. This is around where Anakin used to live. Nice. Okay, how do you get in there? Oh, I can see a target. Hit the target! This is way more complex than it needs to be on Palpatine's. Is this what this is? No. Rescue Porgs around the galaxy. Oh, okay, great. We only have 10. We have 10 of those. That's a nightmare. After we leave Mos Eisley, or not Mos Eisley, Mos Espa, and after I leave a planet, all the clones will go away. So like, actually, play as someone I need to play as. Error, so it doesn't automatically collect because that annoys me. Okay, there we go. That's great. Sandcastle, destroy Vader. Oh, Vader, what? No. Let's play the summer vacation version of Palpatine, because this is one of my favorite versions. Come on, man. Oh my god, okay. There was one to do with like pipes and stuff. And I haven't gotten any of those. There's a pipe one on Agent Class. And on Jakku and on Tatooine. Great, two desert planets, because you know we all love to torture Anakin in this game. Don't we? Oh, but y'all just love to torture Anakin with sand. Okay, Palpatine. What? Oh, we have this one up here. Where are we? Down here, great. No, the Palpatine's could climb. Oh, okay, there's boxes here. No, we need to destroy this thing. Great. Yippee. I love it when life becomes inconvenient. Man, well, I destroyed this! Jesus Christ. Okay. No, let's do it from the other side. No, I didn't mean to accidentally kill another Palpatine. Most unexpected. Okay. Okay. Okay, Palpatine, let's go. What is down there? Is that the Kyber? What is?
This is where the other one
true Emperor. Okay. This is worthy of the one true emperor. I think I do a good Palpatine impression. What do you guys think? I mean, this Kyber's already right in front of me, but that's the waypoint to it anyway. Yeah, okay. Okay, there's loads of blocks around here, so I don't know if there are if any of them are already for this. Like, can I actually? I don't think I can get that one over there. Okay. There we go. Can I do it? Don't think so. So I need to get another one. Move this a little bit closer. Right, okay, it's there. There's no other one. There's no other block here, though, for me to actually lift. So we could jump down here, I guess, and then... Man, like, you gotta be kidding me. How can I... I I don't want to force choke that Palpatine. No. It just disappears. Like I'm out of ideas at this point. Okay.
Of course I can do this. I literally all of the
state. Okay, come on. And then come on, I don't want to restructure them. Oh, okay, how about if we There we go. Did it. Epic maneuvering. Up, down, to the side, up, down, to the side. Now it's the opposite. I never go left or right, I just say to the side. Yeah, did it! Almost went down at the end there. What? Why did the box just disappear? Excuse me, game, I would like you to function properly. Okay, and then there's gonna be one more Kyber brick left to get, right?
Across the galaxy.
We're in Cespa though, why do we still have four more left to get? So one's in here I haven't gotten yet. EP. Four more, so three more that I can actually get that I can get at the moment, because one of them is annoying and I don't want to even try to get it. Oh man. Actually, have I 100% the Aravana level last time? I think I might have done that actually. Yeah, the Report Your Solo level. Actually, I forgot about that. Forgot about that. Also, I remember, I think a few videos ago, I was struggling with a Kyber brick. Which was basically, yeah, like you have to, and it was in the Praetorian Guard fight level. Palpatine, stop doing that! Oh, got rid of everyone. It's so quiet, I thought my headphones cut out the sound. When you go into a room, that's just what happens. Like, everyone disappears. Whatever, who will we have following us around this video? Will we have Reva following us around? We haven't had Captain Rex follow us around yet. Let's have Captain Rex. Okay, how do we do this one? This, just a simple target hitting one. My grammar is off the charts. Off the charts. Hopefully there's something to hit in here, right? Probably should have just waited. Okay. Oh, there's one in there. Okay. Go over here, get that one. Simplest one for last. There we go. Get up, Palps. Yeah.
Where the other one,
true Emperor. Don't think we played as Captain Rex for a video yet. Or like named Captain Rex in the video. Okay. I thought I had less to get here. I guess I didn't have others one yet. Wait, 30 or 33, okay. Oh, look, we have 30 gotten of all these 30 areas. That's nice. Tatooine, there's just the four Kyber bricks. Here, there's just the four Kyber, there's three Kyber bricks. Mos Eisley does also a ship and three Kyber bricks. With the least getting Mos Espa now, I guess. This is the opposite before this video. That's nice. Okay, 90.72. I feel like we're moving so slowly in the percentage. Like nothing we're doing, nothing I'm doing is actually helping the overall percentage. Which is a little bit sad. But whatever. No, don't keep doing that. Down, there we go. This one's a bit rusty after playing The Last of Us for the past. Well, nah, I haven't actually been playing Just Survivor. Actually, I haven't played Survivor in a while because I went on like holiday for a week, so went off to Spain. It was nice. Thanks for asking. There we go. I feel like this one was one I'm not gonna be able to get. Yeah. Anyway, this one though, I really struggle with this. I have no clue what to do here. This has just never made any sense to me. None of these have ever made any sense to me. I'll figure them out in some video in the future. Not today, though. Not today. I'm just putting everything off until the very end of the game. I really should do some other harder puzzles, or at least find out how to do them. Whatever. Come on, Rex. We need to fight those guys. Do we just need the password? Okay, do I have the password? Must that's the secret safe. How do we get this stuff though? Okay, you know. I'm gonna change back into Captain Rex here because maybe it's something to do with those. Oh, it's always something to do with that thing you push. Oh, there we go, and then we enter in the Mos Espa secret safe here, so maybe it's not to do with anything to do. Means it. Obviously, I wanted to use this, not. Whatever. So maybe it's not anything to do with the thing you push. Not residence closet. I'm pretty sure I read that as like resistance closet a lot of times. Imagine if that was wrong. Yeah, let's go, it's Ratchet. Come on, TC-14. I'm playing as TC-14, right? Rodian Raid. I'm pretty sure it's TC-14. That is TC-14. Definitely, it's definitely TC-14. It's TC-14. There we go, TC-14. Yeah, it's TC-14. I recognize TC-14. Fucking love TC-14. Okay. So we need another one. Could be over here. In here, in this interior? No. It's hard to look for them in interiors because they go to each a separate one. I don't know if I've looked in all of these yet. I don't know if I looked at this one yet. No. I can't see any. So maybe that's two. Maybe you get two Kyber Rooks for that because it's such a hard puzzle, right? That would make sense. At this time. Okay, so let's see puzzles right here. This one. Oh, those pit droids are always goofing around. Disappearing droids. That doesn't sound like the one around with the pipes are. That doesn't make any sense. Okay, so where is on the map, actually? In here. Okay. Isn't any Kyber Rook on the map. It's kind of annoying when the map is kind of unreliable sometimes, and there is a Kyber Rook when it doesn't show up as one. I mean, oh, come on, man! I totally checked the interior a lot, and I could never see any of it, and I just trusted it. Did I not do this? Because I feel like I've done it. I've probably done it and I'm under the save file. But I remember watching a Bombastic video where you had to get all of these. And I've definitely done it, and I think I'm under the save file again. I thought you did this to get like Odie Mandred or something. Find out all of his pit droids. Get five. One out of five. Just have to keep running around here until the final one. I'm gonna go back here. I see one, I see one, I see one, I see one. Ah ha ha ha. Let's go over around this area, see if there's any. I think there is. The music will start ramping up once I get near one. Is there one near the residence? This would make sense going all the way all different sides of the map, but I can't see any here. Any in here? I never actually go to this particular area of the residence. So. Cool. I can see the red little dot on the map. There's one over there, there's one over there. Okay, one punch, that's all they need. There's a red dot over here as well. I don't know if that's a pit droid or maybe like a Rodian I haven't taken care of or what. How do I get to it? What a tricky spot on the map. Ah, ha, ha. Let's go. Oh. I saw another one run off screen. That was actually getting confusing. Okay. Yeah, I got this guy has the Kyra. I thought I got on all five there, but no, I did just get four. Actually, you have to hit this guy multiple times. Or just shoot with the blaster. Actually, that's a lot better of an idea. Let's go. Disappearing droids.
Probably shouldn't have been messing with you. Odie Mandrell will be wondering where we got to.
Odie Mandrell. Unlocked him a long time ago. I unlocked any character in the save a long time ago. I think I got them all by like the end of last year, and it's June. It's July now, so. What am I looking at? Oh, no. So, Tatooine's 94.32%. It's the hardest to get this planet to 100% because there's so much things on it. It's in like three different areas. So much places to mess up and get stuck on in a puzzle. We got Coruscant to 100% last video, I'm pretty sure, so. Yeah, okay, where should we go next? Apparently there's like four left to get on Geonosis. But do we want to go to another sand planet? Like already? Three to get on the Yavin. We should do a level though. And you know, levels, they're a thing. Someone civilized, haven't got much there. High ground. Should really get more on high ground. And any level I haven't got full true Jedi on, I will immediately get. So I mean, that's just getting something. We can skip the cutscene, which is nice. Oh, wait, okay. Immediately, let's. Oh, okay. Game. Ah! I'm trying to do something here. Okay, I need to grab the wedding cake. This is a challenge. I don't know if I've done that yet, but I'm just going. Okay, look at this, so hard for me. I don't want to fight you, Anakin. No. Grab the wedding cake with the Force. Oh, come on, no. You know, can I get back out of boss fight mode? Please, it's annoying. I hate how you're stuck in this camera. Game, obviously don't want. No, how do. Oh, it's a B? What is B? Oh, did I not? Oh, come on. Okay, I'm not doing this. I need to look at the challenges. Level challenges. Use the stem vents to damage. Steam vents to damage. Okay, I already did this anyway, so. I should defeat Anakin, so I mean, we could just, like, not have him here. Come on, Anakin. Kill yourself. Sort of like, I just wanted to kill yourself right now. Just jump into the fucking lava. No, then the level would end. So just don't jump into the lava. Just run away, Anakin. Be a coward, Anakin. Don't be a hero. Oh, I just hit Padme with my lightsaber. We're both abusing her, Anakin. Look at that. We're brothers. Oh my god. Okay, I think I've probably gotten the ones here, right? That one, don't exactly want to get that one. Okay, if we just, wait, did we get something if we destroy this master? I think it's B to use the force. That was RT, but now it's B, obviously. Like, doesn't really give us anything, does it? I don't know how to get this one, but I'll pull this actually. Actually, just see if anything happened. Getting the ship ready, sick for takeoff. Okay, we have to go around here. Man, the game, where am I supposed to go? Okay, you know what, I thought I had to go around here, but the game was like, no, go this way. Okay, like, we don't have 3PO, we don't have a third character. Usually when I play free play in this level, I only have two characters, and that part of the level is kind of hard when you don't have three characters, because you need the droid, R2 and 3PO, at the certain part when Obi-Wan is fighting, so it's kind of hard when you have two characters, so you just have one character at that part. Then the other day I actually played this level, and then I got three characters. Okay, let's skip Rex here. See, I don't know what this minikit is. It's confusing me. Okay, there we go. We're here. There we go, there we go, that's nice. Come on, Mando. I've been using you a lot recently for the cloning glitch, so. There we go. R2, yes, go, R2 is up here. We don't have to get all the way back up there. So the other communicants, there's one there and there's one there. I still don't really know how to get to that one, though, because I'll die, right? I die before I get down there. So I'm not exactly sure how to get to that one. Not gonna lie. But we'll get to the other minikit. It's over here. Oh yeah, we have to do this. No, I didn't mean to do that. TC-14, no way! Ba 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 ba. I don't need to see this. Like, I already played the level multiple times. I already know what's going on here. No, this Switch to R2, you idiot. Isn't the R2 we started off with, but who cares? I don't. No one cares, we're fighting Anakin right now, okay?
We'll thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
I also think I got stuck on this Vindicate as well, but we'll see how it goes, because there could be something in here that really helps out that I just didn't realize was there last time I played it. This level. I don't care. Like, what are you doing showing me all this stuff? I don't care. Anakin, you piece of shit, let's go! Knock him back. Oh my god. Mando's fighting, oh my god. Grogu gets to witness the fight. Oh my god, this is insane. This is insane. Can I just shoot Anakin? Okay, this is kind of embarrassing for you, honestly. I'm just kind of taking care of you easily. There we go. Mando, no! What is this? Okay, then we can move up with the camera around freely. So something to do with this. We need something to push into this, I'm presuming. So if we get something to like push into that, maybe we could get this all to work. Maybe. Okay. Okay. I don't know, there is something here. What the hell is all this? This is something to do. No? Sure, there's something to do with that. Maybe? I'm not exactly sure. We need someone to destroy this. So we need someone to go into this to destroy that. Okay, I'm seeing the goal here. I just don't really know how to achieve that goal. That's my problem. Yeah, I don't know, guys. Like, I don't know how to do this. Oh, wait, maybe we shoot this stuff up here. No? Shoot all this. If we shoot everything in the room, something will happen. Okay, that could be fun. Right? Now, it's because there's something happening now. No, I don't. In short, guys, I don't really know what to do. I best way out of this. I'm not looking for anything here, like. Grapple? No. I don't really know. Guys. Again, I know the goal, I just don't really know how to achieve it. I know. Okay, surely it's something to push in here, something. Something like that. There's something to do with up there. Something to do with all of that. And maybe I should probably look up how to get this mini kit. I'll probably do that. So that's a pretty better idea than one. Okay, so I know how to do it, and it kind of makes me feel a little bit stupid. Also, does it show? It does. Well, actually, let's say we switch back, like so. Now, it doesn't show the thing. So, if you have to use a scoundrel for this, but I didn't know. How am I supposed to know? Like, I guess they are usually purple. But, fine. This is understandable. Probably use every character in this sort of stuff on just levels. Like, oh, we'll break everything. That's it. No. It's not always it. Okay. Cool. What the hell is this? What was that? What was that voice crack? Let's go! Wandering Monkey, get it! Yeah! It's 4 out of 5, and the last one's at the very end of the level, actually. Okay. It's not at the beginning, I thought you had to get some way to get that platform up, and it was just at the end of the level, which I did kind of think that, yeah, it probably is at the end of the level. I just wasn't sure, okay? Okay. Can I just smash it? Can I smash it?
This is a simple task, but I run through
empty. Yeah, I like doing this. Yeah. Okay. Okay, come on Anakin, let's go. Let's go. Okay. Didn't mean to throw the lightsaber at you, bro. So let's get to the end of the level. Come on. Really, they can't just fight Anakin with Palpatine?
Anakin, please, you don't have to do this!
Okay. We need to get the stupid gonk droid extra here for this to work. Rex here, Gonk droid. We need two people here. Can I get back onto the something? Not up there. Right, I can get back up there, right? Thank God Gonk is here. Okay. We need two people to stick here because we only have one person here because the other one's over there. What do we not need? Okay. There we go. Okay. This is nice, Rex helping out Obi-Wan to defeat Anakin. This is alternate universe here. Cool. Rex, please switch. Game, please let me switch. Come on, like why? There is no reason at all why I can't switch, guys. Come on, like. Like, it's free play. I understand not the story, but like, this is free play. Okay, I should be allowed to switch to anyone I want. That's the point of free play. Okay, even for sections like this, I don't know if there's no minikits around here, so technically it doesn't really matter, but like, shut up, okay? I don't care. Oh man. Anakin and Obi-Wan once again. Yeah. What am I saying at this point? Get out of here, Anakin. Kaboom. Okay. Oh god, I'm saying oh god about it. I know how this ends. Even when I first played this level, I knew how it ends. I knew how it all ends. Huh. Skip most of these things. Waste. Obi-Wan, what are you doing? How do you know that's not gonna sink all the way to the bottom? Like, keep climbing. Obi-Wan. An idiot. Obi-Wan, like, keep climbing again. It's like Obi-Wan could predict the future or something. Okay. Okay. Boom. Okay. So the Mickey is right over there towards the gate. Yeah, there it is. Oh, God, so the beginning of the level is like right up there then.
Anakin, don't do this.
Super concentrated, super. Okay. Not in boss fight mode anymore, am I? Yeah, okay. Game, like, Jesus Christ. Game, I don't like this, like, you know, okay, there we go.
Come on, Kenobi, you're better than that.
Okay, there we go. Well, we have everything here. Except for that one challenge that I don't exactly know how to get. Reckless will be slain, but the progress of the river will not. Okay, blah, 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 blah. You know, I think a good feature that should have brought back in Force Awakens is that in that game, right, you could basically, like, when you go into a level, you could pick, like, what part of the level you wanted to go into. Like, let's say for the Return of the Jedi level, there was the Endor section, the throne room section, the flying section. So you could pick, like, which one of those you wanted to go into. If you just wanted to cut straight to the flying part, then you could. I mean, rumors on like Exegol Space, top of the tower. What? Exegol Space? Gotten everything in Exegol Space. Cool. Thanks a lot. Whatever, let's go to the Geonosis, because I was going to do that was. Jakku's Space. Is there anything in Jakku's Space? No, I've gotten both of those. Okay. The game is confusing me. Oh my god, what? Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! That's scary. Oh my god. I really want to watch that footage back. That was weird. That was trippy, man. What the hell was that? Whatever, Rex. Hopefully I haven't made a video on Rex yet. I mean, that would just be embarrassing. I have to change characters and I might just check. Just in case. Whatever. Where is it? Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Okay, so there should be some kind of... No. First one's all the way over there. Destination Kyber Brick. Okay, where's that? This way, okay. Darth Rey, Deirdre Miro, Starkiller, Luke Starkiller, Ezra Sabine, Reva, Bix, okay. Haven't done one on Captain Rex yet, so. That's cool. Let's actually play as Captain Rex here. Okay, so this is around where the droid factory is. Uh-huh. There's a Kyber Brick. I do just presume that I've gotten all the easy ones, but there are some left. Palpatine, why are you over here, man? Oh my god, like, it's so simple to just follow me. Like, it doesn't take much, man, okay? It really doesn't. So do we need to get up there? I presume we need to get up to this little platform here. I only see two blocks. Okay. Okay. Let me get over there. Okay. So let's go, let's be a scavenger here. The armorer, nut launcher. Okay, there we go. Oh my god. Okay. How fast they are, man. Jeez. Yeah! Jesus, I thought I was gonna fall down. Okay. There's also Kyber Brick up there. This is. Okay, with my trick. Okay. There isn't any character, by the way. I think there's a glitch. Annoying because I have all the characters. I'll prove it to you. I have them all, right? 380 or 380. Yeah. See, that was Plo Koon. The reason to get Plo Koon, and I have Plo Koon. Maybe it's a glitch. Maybe the glitch is that I have all the characters. Maybe I don't have all the characters, and that's the glitch. No. When you go there, there's nothing there, man. Nothing. Okay, how do you get up here? You need some way of getting to the top. Or this way. How do you get up there? Okay. If we could get up here, maybe? If we could glide across? That's my best bet at the moment. That's what I'm going to go for. What I think is best thing to do. They just respawn, don't they? I don't know, man, there's no way to get up there. Okay. We can't get this one, so ship. I'm pretty sure I couldn't get that one either. Ooh, there's one in here. Have I played Endor? Oh my gosh, I remembered. I was like, oh my god, Endor? Have I done that yet? I have. Also, I've done Octo. That's nice. Hoth? No. Hoth does 6 Kyber Bricks. Jeez. Okay, so I have 3 left here. 3? Like, how could it be 3? One there, one in there. There could be one with the ship, but you might get like a ship and a Kyber Brick. But I don't know, man. Go away, Battle Droids. Piss off. I need a key card. Is this really, like, what I have? Oh my god, it's like a Star Wars 2, the original trilogy! And like a Star Wars video game! Oh my god, do not destroy it. Okay. must be a way to get up there. Okay. Cannot ruin that box. The original trilogy thing. Cannot ruin that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, now did I ruin it?
Fortunately, I ruined it. Oh, thank God. Okay. I didn't ruin it. I didn't ruin something great. Don't destroy that. Even though the studs are always nice to collect. But no, it's not worth it. It's not worth it right now.
This is worthy of the one true emperor.
That's right, Palpatine. Or the other one through true emperor. Only have like 107 left to get. Isn't that nice, guys? Isn't that nice? Oh, what in here? In here? No. In here. Ah, ha, ha, ha. There we go. We're clearing out these areas. Okay. Maybe I'll do another level after this. I don't know. I keep mixing it up, you know. I think I might actually have more levels to do at this point than actual, free roll. Okay. And actually, what we do is we change into this guy and Captain Rex. I'm this guy, Emperor Palpatine, obviously. No. Okay. There we go, now we have out here. I've done this before. There we go. Get out of here, man. Don't care if your species is endangered. Nothing is stopping. There you go, people. You all hear it. You've all heard it. Captain Rex doesn't care about the species being endangered. He's gonna kill it anyway. That's just the clone way. Let's get. The door's gonna close. Oh no. Too bad. Do we need the box in here? I don't think we do. Rex, put it in! We just okay. What happens? There's nothing happened. Oh, okay. Couldn't open because of the box. Okay, that's just embarrassing. Okay, what about over here? There's no door here. Doesn't look like it. Should be able to get something in here to some boost. Oh wait, actually this. Yeah, this is good. What is what will give us the boost? Release. Who's there? Is it Captain Rex? Is there? Oh, Rex, get out of the way, man! You're helping me, not hindering me. Let's play as Rex here. Okay, hey, we got a animal handler. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Jesus. Okay. You know, we should probably just find out how to do all of these puzzles. Ah, you know, we'll do it some other day. Let's do a level. What other level should we do? New Hope? What's going on here? Best layered plans. I think we did that. We did this level recently. How do we only have one mini kit? That is my question anyway. We did a lot of from the Jedi levels recently. Plan to save Han. Fulfill your destiny. Did a bunch of these recently as well. Ground dome down, no stone cut of fire. In episode 9 levels. C3P, oh no. We'll do this one. I mean, I don't really like it, to be honest. So it's the only way you can play Genie in this game. Maybe they don't even need to add Genie in this game. You know, I don't really care. I'd much rather Starkiller base. I feel like that'd be a lot more interesting because actually snow. Oh, what the? Oh my god, it's. It's weird. That's a special play as classic Obi-Wan. Get to cover, but stay close. There are troopers nearby. No, no. Game, I don't want to take over. Oh, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Oh my god. Obi-Wan Kenobi has time travels into the future. In the time of episode 9. And it's painted his skin yellow because he thought that everyone else would have yellow skin during this time. See, I can make a story out of anything, guys. Those walkers are in trouble. Stay out of their searchlights, or they'll bring the whole of the First Order down on us. I don't care about the whole of the First Order. I think I give a fuck. Okay, wait, where am I trying to go right now? This way. Let's go a completely different way. That's like we went away. Yeah, let's see the challenges here. Level challenges. Oh, we don't have any of them. Great. Complete the level without being detected. Yippee! Peacefully clear the main courtyard of Stormtroopers without raising the alarm. Disable a UATT searchlight with a blaster. Assuming if we get up there. I've been locked out of my master's house, please, I beg you. Okay. That's cool. How did we get there? Oh my god. What is in here? Classic Obi-Wan. What are we going to do? Okay, if we go up here and then. We got a jetpack. Oh, come on. Nah, this is the only way. Say this so much. Like, I'm... you know what? Maybe. Oh, no, 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 no. No! No! What are you expecting from me? Yeah, but I'm trying, and I can't. Like, this is the only way to get up there, come on. Oh, is there blocks around here? No, there isn't. So, what are you expecting from me? God. Why did I get so pissed off of it? I'm So I'm right there, and I'm literally flying right at the door. It's not letting me in, so... Why am I saying this? No! How? Go right at the door, but it's hard to, okay. No, but that's okay. So I'm flying right at it. Pick up your fucking mind. Pick up your mind! Like, oh my god! You have to go a little bit higher? Okay, so there's an invisible wall there. And there is a invisible wall there. The game's fucking tricking me. No. I'm actually just pissed off now. Like, there's no... I'm pissed off because there's no way of getting it. Oh, wait a minute. Who's my second character? Where is my second character? There's no way. Oh! Annoyed. No, like, I've been up there for been up there for like 10 fucking minutes. You fucking kidding me? Okay, let's lift. Go away, conk droid. Okay, we actually can't do it for else we're Sith, so. For some reason. And if I can't lift him in there, then there is an invisible wall. There's nothing, don't deny it. It's a fucking invisible wall. Okay, game, you're pointing up there, right? So, does that mean that you get in through there? Okay, then. There's an invisible wall here. There is a invisible wall! You know how actually fucking frustrated that makes me? How typical of the game to actually point you in a certain direction, just... that fucking face. I'm looking up at this nah. Never been so frustrated in my life. Okay, apparently you're supposed to lift this guy up here and into... Come on. How can I just do it?
That gonk droid did it again. He's stealing from people all over town.
I guess so. I guess that's why I pointed there. There we go. Let's destroy the gonk. There we go. Make it 2 out of 5. Also... mini kit to destroy. Oh well, I was not even here anymore. So, okay, whatever. I don't care. Now get up here. Climb up here. Just fucking run away. Oh my god, the AI is so unbelievably retarded in this game. I actually hate the AI. It's stupid. No, I actually hate it. No, why did you jump down? It follows me when it's the least convenient. It really does. Like. Jesus Christ. Pisses me right the hell off. Okay. Stop. Okay. Let's figure out all of these other things. Let's try not to go to sectors.
Yes. So are
Because I'll probably get a challenge if I don't get detected in this area. Okay. So what minicare are we going for? There's three on the map here. Let's go for that one, okay. Okay, okay. I want to jump off these altogether, Jesus. Okay. Okay, let's be... There we go. Yeah. Yeah, I can just go. I'm for sure. Trooper, so it doesn't matter, does it? Pew. Still got one of the challenges. We have to go back around again here. The way we're actually supposed to go on the level, because that's where all the minikits are. Unfortunately. Where is it? Okay, is it over here? Okay, it is. Pretty sure the Mando glitch also works in levels. Oh, we want some clones here? Okay, let's... I think we should do a secret trilogy level, but... Ha ha ha, okay. Okay. Switch out Mando here for my big boy, Captain Rex. Yeah, loads of clones. Okay. 501st Legion. Come on. Come on, baby. 501st Legion. Boom. And 501st Legion, and of course we can't forget about Palpy. He has to be swapped out for someone from the 501st Legion. Ah ha, 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 look at this. The squad. There we go, and no one even knows that they're gone because no one cares about them. Us clones do care about each other though. Idiots. Such idiots. Let's switch back to... Wait, okay, oh wait, no, we need to get Obi-Wan here. Okay, this is actually one of the only DLC characters that actually has voice lines. Wow. They're ones that actually wouldn't really matter if they didn't have voice lines as well, because... You know, this is actually like a yellow skin character, you know, it doesn't really matter if they don't have voice lines, because like... might make it feel like the old games where they didn't. What the? What did you? Weird. Okay, there we go. Oh my god, we already had one of them. We already had a minikit, didn't we? Yeah, there's one here now. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay. Okay, brothers.
Pew.
There we go. Didn't even make a sound. Okay, the pluggable should be here somewhere. Actually, this is it's not that bad. I actually don't even mind this level. After action as boys. Okay, boys that are waiting around here with their with Gonk Droid as well, of course. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. My god. This is great. Jimmy Loco. Knights of Ren, what the hell? Okay, we're time traveling clone troopers. Okay, we don't really know any of this shit you're talking about. Yippee! God, I hate everything so much. Okay, let's go over here. Guess you need to get up there. What you do? What was that for? Freaking mini kid.
Heard you were spotted at Monk's Gate. Thought
what?
He's not stupid enough to come back here.
Guys, this is a you doing? Story. Why can I skip?
We could really use your help.
Like game, I don't want to watch this cutscene. This is breaking the canon. No. These guys aren't even here right now. It's Captain Rex and the boys are here right now. No, Captain Rex and the boys. Okay, really Zori Bliss is now leading our way. Okay, are some of the clones in like disguises? Stupid. Okay, where's the minikit? No way is it over here. Oh, what the hell, game. Shouldn't tap, really shouldn't tap. Yeah, let's go, I got all 5 minikits. Are we like, this? Okay. 91.38. Levels like actually increase our percentage a lot more than like just getting Kyrix on the open day. Tie Dagger Micro. Let's go. How much levels actually do we have 100% completed? I got all of these, and so 5. The 3 here, it's 8. None in episode 3, okay. And then in episode 4. But 2 in episode 5, that's 10. 2 in episode 6, that's 12. 2 in episode 7, that's 14. 2 in episode 8, that's 16. 3 in episode 9, that's 19. 19 out of 45 levels are 100%, which is good. Yeah. And a lot of them are nearly done, like in the 90s, just because that's just like one or two things I just haven't done. Okay, so one of the challenges is to get to the courtyard without being spotted, so let's try to do that. Is this way the right way? I'm pretty sure it is. Go away. Okay. We need Ben Kenobi.
Been many years since I last did this.
Cool, Obi-Wan. Yeah, I mean, you died many years ago, so obviously. So stupid. Oh my god. Did it right.
He says he's found something in your droid's forbidden memory bank.
Babu. We do it. I don't think we did. Okay. Right in the eye. Okay. That's great. So 91.3% at the end of this, at the end. Okay, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button. Oh, and yeah. Bye. Pretty fun video.